Makes it a bit tricky is water hazard along the whole course. If you slice the drive, you're in the water. If you hook it, you're in deep woods. So you need to place precisely your opening shot. From the yellow tees, 160 will be enough in meters. But in, at places, if you go want to go aggressive, you want to hit 180 at least.
I see Brian has got the big dog out.
I'm playing a driver.
You're not scared, are you?
I'm only here once, so...
I'm just looking down here, and all you can see is a massive dog leg to the right.
Oh, really high.
Look at him, brimming with confidence. Can't wait. Okay, good luck, gentlemen.
Thank you.
It's Pepe versus the Daily Mail.
This is coming from a man who's one down in the match so
yeah.
far.
Good luck, chaps.
Okay, thank you.
Take it away.
Yeah. Perfect.
The hole will punish you if you'll have a shorter opening shot. A tricky 155 meters to the center of the green, to a really slopey green. You don't want to go really high because you'll be in a difficult putting position.
I went left, I was a bit scared.
It's a good strike.
And I went too far left and I hit it too well and I heard it hit a tree but I don't know where it landed.
So 135 to the pin in meters. I'm hitting an 8 iron. I want to be short rather than long. Brian hit it long, he's gonna have a difficult second shot, wait, third shot, sorry. So we'll see what happens.
Well done.
Thank you.
On the green.
Musique for 1000 and
hang on.
Nights.
That could be absolutely perfect. What a shot. Get up. Oh, is that a gimme? Oh!